world where everybody lies and everybody hides everything and obfuscates, but not Jeff Gaffney. Jeff doesn't live in that world. He's an honest person. He's forthright, he's friendly, he's a good neighbor. Do you have any idea how much courage that takes? Real courage? For my money, he's the bravest guy in this room.
Oh, please spare me the morality.
Hey, just hear me out, all right? Look, the Gaffneys, they don't belong in our world.
We don't. We really don't.
Okay, they're too good for that. Why don't we let them go back to their world? And then you and I, we can settle this here in our world.
You guys can all murder each other and stuff. We'll just leave us out of this.
You know what? I'm just going to take care of everything myself. Bruno, lay the plastic sheeting out. I don't want to lose the security deposit.
Wait a minute.
Can I finish a thought today?
I'm so sorry, Mr. Scorpion. But, Natalie, ever since we tried on underwear together.
I'm sorry, you talking to her?
Mm-hmm.
Finish your thought.
I realized something. I've been living a lie also.
Karen, what is happening to my life?
You guys okay?
Grab the chips and follow us. Come on, let's go.
Chopper's ready.
Get him and get the chips!
Get back!
I'm almost out.
Me too.
What are we gonna do?
We'll have to jump for it.
Jump from where?
Down there.
There's a pool down below. It's our only chance.
Did you think any of this through?
Okay,